he just took it down. There's your turn on the little one, ain't it? No, he just popped it. Holy moly, looks like a bunch of hamburger. That was a channel.
Probably was.
That was out 300 feet, dude. Was he peeling drag?
Yeah, he was peeling drag. Yeah.
I'm not even gonna say nothing because the last one felt heavy.
I'm telling you now, the last 2 or 3 marks I came on the left side of that thing. I told you if they go, we're gonna get a picture of them.
You can see him back there.
Huh? Is he up top?
Uh-huh. Better go crazy. Got a double.
Yes, we did. I think he's the same size as that one.
Got a double on. Look at that. No, I can bass flip this one.
Yeah, okay.
Nah, I thought I could. Take care of that one. Why is he decent? Thank you. smoke my float.
Turn the nose of the boat again when you get time.
Oh man.
Hey, look at the bolt.
Is that one? Oh, all right, just back in the rod holder. A new float. Captain's meeting is. Can you do that?
What's he pop off?
Hmm?
No. Another nice under.
Dude, yeah. Real nice under.
He's under, ain't he?
I think so. He's just so tiny. Yep, he's tiny. Now he's getting in that other line. Okay, just sit there. Flathead. Huh? Huh? Little baby flathead.